nothing to be sorry about. You'll get the hang of it. It just takes practice.
I wish Peter wouldn't let Wendy join in.
She's hopeless. She just spoils the competition.
Yeah, and she thinks it's all a big joke.
I hate it when she laughs like that. She sounds like she's being tickled.
Then let's tickle her.
What are we waiting for?
Wendy! Come down here! We want to show you something!
I wonder what they want.
They've never liked me, you know.
Nonsense.
Oh, it's perfectly true. They only tolerate me because of you.
Come on, Wendy!
That wasn't fair play, mermaid. You almost drowned her. Give Wendy back her laugh. Got a clue. Wendy's laugh.
Oh, no.
I'm so tired, Pink. I don't understand what's happening to me.
Live in Neverland, you must laugh at least once a day. It's one of our rules.
That's a very silly rule, if I may say so.
And that is a typically silly human remark, if I may say so.
Well, what happens if you don't laugh in Neverland?
You die.
Huh?
By the following sunset... rule, and I'm just a Neverland fairy.
What do we do?
Leave it to me. I'll speak to Tink. This better get us to wherever, twins.
Of course it will. All our inventions work, don't they?
That's what I'm worried about.
What is wherever, anyway?
Wherever is a place and a sort of spirit. He steals away all your toys when you misplace them for a second. He hoards all the lost things in the world down in a cavern deep beneath the lagoon.
I'll get your laugh back. I promise.
I do hope so. I feel so sad all the time.
Ready
and able.
I'm a genius for picking up this idea.
To save a laugh. Humans. Why do they make such a drama out of everything?
Hold on. Gap hooks, sir. Monkey business is the mermaid's lagoon.
Explain yourself, Mullins. Monkey business ain't my business.
Them lubberly squirts is climbing into bubbles and disappearing into sobriety, Captain.
Oh, Bob's hammer and tongs. I'll not have that. It's unnatural. The briny is my domain. Bad enough the whippersnappers can flip through the air like demented dragonflies.
If we let them usurp the seas, too, there's no telling what will happen. Jukes! Blown! Run out! Fire!
Belay that sauntering cur. It's time you earned the king's penny.
What?
Run me up a subaqueous sailing contraption, lad, and we'll board those fish pretenders quicker than you can say glub, glub, glub.